Teachers and doctors have been demonstrating in the Honduran capital of Tegucigalpa. They say the proposed reforms in education and health will lead to privatisation, which they fear will lead to job losses. Protests have been held since April.